LSU may offer education to older adults, but LSU also hosts a camp that supports children whose parents have cancer.
Tiger TV's Claire Dinwiddie met with the co-directors of the camp.
We miss them a lot.
Oh, I miss them so much.
Julia St. Pierre and Peyton Simons are co-directors of the Camp Kesem chapter at LSU. The chapter is part of a national organization and was added to the university in 2018 after LSU placed second in a voting poll, opening the very first Camp Kesem chapter in Louisiana.
So yeah, the main point really is just to get their mind off the cancer, give the kids an opportunity to explore some parts of themselves that they never may have the opportunity to because they may have had to grow up so fast.
Camp Kesem at LSU held their first camp this past July at Camp Hartner in Pollock, Louisiana. The seven-day camp offered support and fun for 20 campers whose parents have been diagnosed with cancer.
We like to really like place emphasis on the fact like you're not alone in your journey.
Aside from hosting an annual camp, the organization has year-round programming and throws a Friends and Family Day, where campers can bring their families and reunite with their friends from camp.
So I mean, like, camp is really fun, and it's like one of the main things that we do, but I think that like our ultimate goal is to like create that sense of community and then continue that throughout the entire year so that you feel supported by Kesem.
Camp Kesem at LSU will host their second annual camp next summer, to which students can apply for positions.
Like you're giving to the community, but I feel like I've gained more. Like that sounds really selfish probably, but I've gained more from Kesem than I've given, and I've given a lot.
Thanks, Claire. The directors say they are looking forward to expanding the camp to 30 campers next year and raise $30,000. The online fundraising link can be found on their Facebook page at Camp Kesem at Louisiana State University.